Hello guys, welcome to the channel of MRK. Hey Rajesh Kumar. In this video, we are going to watch about the topic of how to overcome your laziness. Yeah, laziness is the most important problem for many of us people, including me also. Yeah, due to my laziness only, I am not uploading this video for nearly 1 week. So I am also a lazy person, but I am always trying to implement some new techniques to overcome my laziness. These techniques are, so now I am here to share some techniques to overcome your laziness, but these techniques are not only told by me, these techniques are nearly implemented in most of high achieved people. So what's this technique? So let's get into the video. The first steps to overcome your laziness was nothing but fix your mind state. Yeah, how to fix your mind state? You must need to fix your goal, then only you can move towards your goal. Because when we have some free time, we don't know what to do at the time. At the time, if you don't have things to do, you are think like lazy person. Yeah, so then you just move to WhatsApp, Facebook to pass your time. So just fix your goal, what's your goal. And also, some people mention, hey man, I'm having my goal, but I don't like to do the things when I'm having the free time. If you are in that situation, you are not fixed your goal, yes, perfectly. Because when you, and also then another reason for the laziness is nothing but if you are fixed your goal in that position, now you are in that position. So you don't always just get into one steps to reach your goal. So if you are in that situation, just divide into your goals as a sub goals. If including me also, if this be on video is like to reach 1000 subscribers is possible, maybe it's not possible. So if this one video increase my 10 subscribers, it was also a great motivation to me. So just fix your goal here and divide your goals to reach your main goal. When you are dividing that type of goals, when you reach that simple one goal as a sub goal, you will easily get into your main goal. And also this one achievement will always helping you to achieve overcome your laziness. And another reason for laziness is nothing but if you are working 10 hours or something like that, if without relaxation, if you are working like that, then maybe then that reason also there for your laziness. So if you are working 10 hours or 8 hours, just take some 10 minutes relaxation time. This 10 minute relaxation time will increase your productivity 10 into faster than your normal the breaking time. So just take some relaxation time. And also some techniques to overcome your laziness like that, make your to-do list. Yeah, the to-do list is the most and very useful to overcome your laziness. Because if you are to-do list, but I am not suggesting to-do list to make what daily 1 hour to make your things like that. Just fix your one things to make your to-do list. Yeah, in my to-do list today topic was to take this video. So now I am taking this video in my free time. That's only I am always told to make your to-do list to overcome your laziness. And another reason for another one step to overcome your laziness was when you are in free, just give yourself some pep talks. I can do, I can achieve that things. That's like that. When you are told like that, you always trying to achieve that things within that time. So this will be great things to overcome your laziness. Okay guys, I am always when I am in free time and when I am thinking anything like that, I am always give some motivational talks or myself some talks to overcome my laziness. When I am feel like that, okay, what will I am looks like after 6 years like that, I am just think like that. After that, it's like that. Now I am just come to take my video. That's only I am here. When you are in that situation, just think, okay, how you will look like after 6 years and after 10 years. So what will I do to reach my goal, or after how I am to reach that something after the how I am look like after 6 years. If you are have some things to achieve before 6 years, just to now to move that things to reach that things. So that's only I am always told, don't procrastinate the things. Yeah, the main reason for laziness is another productivity killer was nothing but procrastination and laziness. Yeah, how you when you are doing to procrastinations, when you are feeling laziness, you always do your past your things and you always start to procrastinate your things. So if you kill your laziness, you can always kill your procrastination. So if you overcome your laziness, you will be the best productivity man. So just trying to some simple on techniques, anything like that, just fix your goal. Or maybe I am always suggesting to do list to main MRK is actually the best medicine for laziness killer is the to-do list. So just make your to-do list, just implement this technique for 1 week. You can do and you can achieve and you can easily overcome your laziness. Okay guys.